heard the story about the kidnapped maidens? Apparently, all the girls were around my age. They all vanished while traveling down this path. What was that? Are you all right? Thank you for saving my little lamb. I am Marianne. As a reward for your bravery, I will tell you what I know about the Crooked Man. He is the one who kidnapped your sister. There once was a young noble who fell in love with a common village girl. Unfortunately, the girl died before they could get married. Deep grief overwhelmed the noble, and he fell into madness. In his insanity, he became convinced that his fiancée would be reincarnated one day. He started to kidnap maidens of a similar age to his dead fiancée's. None of the maidens were ever seen again. If you wish to save your sister, you must defeat the Crooked Man once and for all. Otherwise, he will just keep coming after her. To help you, I will give you this magical map. It will automatically record the locations of the places you have visited. If you have need of me, I will try to send help.
Take my pocket watch and give it to Amelie, my fiancé. Please, I beg of you, save Amelie from the crooked man!
a way to pull me to safety!
I'm Emily. I was trying to escape from the Crooked Man, but
I somehow ended up in that tree. Thanks for saving me. Have you seen Laurent, my fiancé? I know he must be on his way to rescue me. Oh, Laurent, where are you? This is Laurent's watch. Did he send you to help me? Here, take this. I must go find him.
Don't worry, I'm fine. Bring me a weapon so I can defend myself. Also, get me something so I can pry loose this floorboard. Thanks. Just take it. I certainly don't need it.
you. Please get me out of here. Who knows what that creepy man and his servant will do to me when they return?
I found this fancy chest. Maybe there's something useful inside. Trust me, I can handle the crooked man. Go save the other girl first. Don't worry, I can protect myself with this dagger. Go save the other girl first.
My fiancé either.
How dare you stand there and judge me for my actions? You cannot even begin to comprehend the depths of my despair. So many girls have tried on my ring. But none have turned out to be the one I seek. Still, there's always hope.
Your sister is next.
Stop interfering with my master's plans. If you don't heed my warning, I will show you no mercy.
Thank you.
was here to rescue you. Allow me to reward you for your persistence. Don't look so frightened, my dear. I'm merely taking you on a tour of this village before our wedding. It was Cheryl's favorite place.
I am merely a representation of the memories of your sister's past life. Now that she remembers, I will fade away. Please defeat the Crooked Man before Renee suffers my fate. Also, please save Blaze from his curse.
I won't let anyone stop our wedding this time!
Leave now, or I'll get Pawn to hunt you down.
I remember everything. I must finish what was started in my past life. Don't interfere.
Thank you.
should have heeded my warnings. Now it's too late. Soon, you will be begging me to end your life.
Thank you.
why.
You are spoiling my master's plans!
Our new home is ready. Like my forest, it is hidden from the world by illusions. We can spend the rest of our lives there. Pawn will take care of our troublesome intruder.
Thank you.
Follow me if you dare, but I bet you'll never find me.
Thank you.
Interfered in my affairs for the last time! It is time to put an end to you!
Stop it, Blaze. I will stay here with you. Just promise me you won't hurt any more people. Don't you see? Your love for me has become warped. You have destroyed so many innocent lives. I will stay here, but I refuse to marry you. You don't really love me. You just want a docile puppet to play your wife and to live with you in your little gilded cage.
That's not true. I just wanted to protect you. I love you. Why can't you understand?
Thank you.
everyone just to protect me.
If you think your cage is too small, I will expand it. My cane! How dare you? Gerald!
Gerald, you are all right. That's good. The worst moment in my life was when you died in your last life. I could not bear to see you die again. Forgive me for all that I have done to you. You are free now. Farewell, my love.
Blaze! No! You can't die!
It has been 10 years since Laurent, my fiancé, died at the hands of the Crooked Man. Now I live for my son, Pruitt. He is the light of my life. However, I fear for our lives. Villagers have been disappearing lately. A shadowy figure has been spotted lurking in the Crooked Man's chateau. Pruitt did not return home last night. I must find him before it's too late.
It looks like I've lost him.
Thank you.
My son was safe. Humpty Dumpty was finally defeated. Soon, a new cursory rhyme began to make its way across the world. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again.